Mad Max coming to you live from Closeout Bats. And today, I'm talking about some buying opportunities where you could save yourself some money on last year model bats. Today, I'm talking Louisville Slugger, and I'm talking Xeno Bats. So right here, I have the minus 10 in my hands, which is arguably their most popular model for girls softball. The Xeno has been around for a decade now, which is so hard to believe. I mean, close to a decade, about 8 years. We'll be coming up on that soon. I really wish that we shot video back then in 2010 and 2011 on the Xeno. We missed the boat by about 3 years. But ultimately, in 2018, we will have Xeno video. And it's a great bat, phenomenal sound to it. Girls love the Xeno. It's been the best bat, like I said, for the last 8 years. What you're going to have with the Xeno is you're going to have composite barrel, composite handle, separated by this piece right here. Very stiff bat. It's ultimately the closest thing to a one-piece bat. So years ago, there were some bats out there that were one-piece. Girls like that feel. The stronger girls could really get down with that one-piece design. Xeno's the closest thing to that one-piece design. Some upgrades in 2018 is that end cap right there. We're going to have that X end cap, which ultimately gives a lower MOI, lighter swing weight to it, a little bit more of a barrel. But the simple saying this year for Louisville Slugger Fast Pitch would be, if it's not broke, don't fix it, because that's what a lot of people are saying. Girls are liking the feel to it. They're simply saying, I need this bat because I got last year's or I got the year before, so I'm due for an upgrade is what you see. This one is going to retail for $300, and a lot of time people always ask me, Max, do you have something from last year? Help me out, save me some money. And the truth is, I want to save you some money. And I would say, check out the Louisville Slugger Xeno, the 2016 bat, which you're going to have composite barrel, composite handle, separated by that piece right there. Colors are a little bit different, grips a little bit different, and then really that main difference is going to be that end cap right there. So it's not going to have the 2018 has lower MOI to it, more of a sweet spot to it, but you're going to be saving yourself some money on the 2016 one right here. And if you are looking for that, I'll help you out. I would say shop smart, save big bucks, and remember, only at Closeout Bats.